come to give you a little Christmas cheer and a little Christmas music. My dear Christmas music for you. But I want to say about the theory of Santa Claus. Call it the Santa Claus theory for now. A theorem, if you like. But let's talk about the Santa Claus theory. Santa Claus, he say nice and clean. Supposedly coming down the chimney. Aha! I know how this happened. He had one of his little helpers open the door. As a matter of fact, they were having a debate, controversy over in Holland about people having blackface. I guess they don't have no black folks in Holland to play the part, I guess. I'm not sure. But one of Santa's little helpers, Black Pete. Black Pete was the one come down the chimney. And Black Pete was the one beat your ass and leave a coal in your stocking if you've been bad. That's a hell of a character, Black Pete. I mean, like, man, who came to see you last night? Santa Claus or Black Pete? You got that spanking of a lifetime. And say, you can't bribe him out of Santa Claus still be eating your cookies. Be eating your cookies and Black Pete beating your ass. Now, what kind of shit is that? How you gonna eat my cookies and Black Pete beat my ass? You're like, Santa Claus, put my cookies back. Anyway, they had another Santa Claus theorem. And Santa Claus was the actual elf himself, Black Pete. So, you looking for a jolly old fat red man coming down the chimney. Instead, it's a black man full of soot. Looking at you, eating your cookies. You got lumps of coal for you and an ass whooping coming.